Hey YouTube, today I'm making a YouTube video about Kerbal Space Program, and yeah, I'm gonna start doing more Kerbal Space Program videos. I'm gonna be going to the moon today. This rocket, well, Bill Kerman is gonna be going to the moon. So yeah, I did test this rocket out before, but it had a nuclear engine. I changed it out though. And that's the moon or mun, whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna call it the moon. But... So yeah, I think all's good. This is some liftoff. I have no idea what that is. left over. Alright, let's get rid of that part. And that's the new engine. I have no idea what the heck this rocket's trying to do. Whoa. Don't you just love it when a rocket spins out of control? Okay, rocket turn off, I see this. I don't need to fire it yet. Clear maneuver, whoa. Let's go down by the beam marker. So I bet you're gonna go down there and land. I'll make another video of me taking off and going back. Okay, it's time then. Like 5 or 4 seconds ahead. Whoa, better start playing now. This engine's a lot faster. I don't think we'll be burning on the dark side. V2 1 stop. Okay, now I can transfer this fuel. Because this part is going to be gone when we land, so I'd like to have as much fuel as this as possible. Disable that one, okay. So let's get in that view. It's right over us, let's go around. So yeah, this is my first video of doing this. I'm gonna start making more videos. I don't know if I'll be doing much Minecraft videos as I used to. If you guys want me to do a lot more Minecraft videos, I could. And should be rising up soon. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I want to bend towards it, so... There you go. quick scan. It's okay, Bill Kevin, we're gonna make it down safe. Let's check on fuel. Maybe not much. Yep, actually extra. I should have removed that tank. Everything seems to be going good so far. So yeah, there's also other planets, so let me show you guys, for those of you who don't know what this game is. That is a new one. That has actually been there, I think, for a while, but I haven't really actually seen much yet. But yeah, I haven't really been to any of the planets. Except for Doom, which is this one. This one. So. Yeah, they have a demo version of this. It's right now $25. I think I got it when it was 20. I do not like that orbit. It's a bit high, but we got plenty of fuel, so... keep going to the moon. Alright. Let's shrink this on the wall. What? Thank you. drop's gonna shrink the web a bit more. Oh wait, crap, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanna go and land on the deep and stuff. There we go. So I'm gonna go in the opposite way. I'm gonna let this piece also fall back to the wall. Just so we get less pressure. So yeah, I'm gonna start trying to do planet interplanetary travels. They added rover parts, so they add a rover I'm doing. That's it. So now technically it's straight up nothing. See something. Yep, that's full, so we no longer need this stage. Do a little bit more of that. Okay. It's time to enable this. Let's get away from that. There we go. I hope this craft has enough fuel to return back. Well, he's gonna be pretty lost, and it's gonna be difficult to rescue him. But that makes another mission and another video. Oh wait, I forgot to open the solar panels. I accidentally made them too long and I was gonna change them, but I did not. I forgot to. So there we are. Time-warp at the end of it. So also my graphics, yeah, I think that's what it is. Oh no, I just repeat it. My graphics are also set low, so there might not be as much things you see. Computer can hear it, and it's not. I'll mess around with the settings though and see if I can get them as high as I can. Way too slow. It's bad to crash. He looks happy. I think I never understood. Sometimes when there's extreme danger, they get happy. It's like, when things are fine, they sometimes look scared. Shadow? Oh, oh yeah, okay, I landed. That gear is way too low, I don't think. Okay, so I made it to the whoa. That, whoa, that's gotta hurt. That takes the moment. So yeah, it's... so I guess I gotta do it to upgrade the graphics a bit, but yeah. I'm here on the moon. Alright, he looks happy. Alright, so the next video will be me taking off and heading back. See you. Subscribe. So yeah, guys, comment, rate, subscribe, and have fun flying in space, I guess. See you guys.